Hello, Major Hill. Welcome to E4. This is Ante Bellum at 1648, and what we're going to be doing right now is trying to trigger the court and country modifier. Because I do love me some absolutism. Oh, baby. So we're going to basically just go to war right now. Really piss people off. As soon as this is done, October. We'll make plenty of money. Manpower is taking back up 3.5k. So 42,000 a year, which is really nice. And we're going to give this guy the general who does not have a siege pip, because I actually don't want this to happen too quickly. Ooh, Cabinet of Curiosities. The exploration of new lands and opening of trade destinations of all manner of curious objects to our shores. It's become fashionable to gather collections of bizarre items and display them. These fantastic collections include trophies from strange and mythical animals, artifacts from unknown cultures, rare minerals, and brightly colored shells from foreign shores. These cabinet exhibits are visited not only by curious aristocrats, but also by naturalists interested in their scientific value. It sometimes turns out the Basilia Regent's prized unicorn horn is simply the tusk of a narwhal. How very novel, commission one immediately, gain indebtedness and prestige, or this is silly, we should patronize religious institutions instead. Hell no. Give me that. Okay. Kindly Tuscany. That's a lot of people that are cool. Jesus. Hello. Okay, so we've immediately gone to war with Styria and, ooh, all of the Lubenkian Scandinavia. Oh, wow. Didn't realize that was a thing. Here we are. Go take them. Easy does it. Initially a bit slow because of the lack of morale. And there we are. So, currently we don't have more than... Our religious unity is a problem and our massive stability. Bugger. Is there not a way to reduce my unrest further? Or be a good way of quickly having way too much unrest? Ah. Making everyone pissed off at me from the estates. Give me your administrative support. Didn't actually help. That help? God, it really doesn't, no. I mean, I'm gonna have ticking war score. War exhaustion, rather. That's something. Damn, they're just so kind. They're just too kind. Can't reduce that anymore. I don't know. How else do I make people really pissed off? Other than drumming up massive war exhaustion. I really wish I had spent a bunch of diplo power reducing it now. Oh. Oh, wine glasses prices went up. Damn it. Oh, man. Now it's even lower. Man. Maybe we'll be at war with someone else soon. That'd be fun. Oh, hello. Yeah, maybe we'll start getting massive ticking war score or something. Come on. Oh dear, maybe we should have gone to full maintenance. I think we're being a bit, Oh dear. We definitely were. Ow. That hurts. Come on, baby. Give me that tasty war exhaustion. I want it. Yeah. Is there no other way to how do we increase E4 increase rebel risk? Come on. Give it to me. I want it. For court and country. Well, if I have any real marriages of anyone, like Syria, I could break them. Yeah. There we are. That did not help. I'm still incredibly amazing. Oh dear, hey, there's actually tons of dudes just grabbing sieges everywhere. Stop that. It's extremely rude. Go away. Syria, it's time for you to leave. Goodbye. There's actually still tens of thousands of men here. A bit annoying. Oh, full Kyoto. Oda has taken over Japan. Good for you. You're now the Japan, basically. Kinda. Right? Alright, I'm being bullied again. I'd like it to stop. Come on. Let's go. Stop thisness. Stop this silliness. Good. Carry on, lads. Ooh, that's a big boy coalition right there. Get them, boys! Right, there we are. Ooh, rebel risk is increasing. With my... but my overextension's gonna go soon. I probably could have kept all my overextension. I basically have to keep all of my war exhaustion. How annoying. Oh dear. Fine, it's fine. Just gotta keep killing people. What the hell? How did you get past the fort? There's a big fort there. Oh, that's fine. Yeah, they can just walk right through it. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. It's fine. You just go right ahead. Just ignore my things. Whatever. Oh, we didn't get many factories. Lame. Where is it? Oh, Magdeburg. Lame. Right, it is 684, of course, because it's on the same continent. It's going to be 2 years. And that as well. That's not too bad. It'll happen pretty quickly. Oh no, I've got... Oh my god, look how many manufacturers are present in the north of Italy. Oh yes. That'll help. Right, come on. Stop being a dick to me. Come on. 219. Ah, come on. Bloody trading in wine. Ah, Venetian separatists. There we go. I don't have any things that increase my... But I am losing a thingy, so I should probably get rid of one of these. My power recovery speed and limit is modified. Let's get rid of that. There we go. Digenesis. God, bugger off. That's the last time I need a clock. Talk about time consuming. Get out of this house. Never speak to me and my children again. You have brought dishonor and shame upon us all. You've ruined everything. Keep going, boys. How is Lotharingia no longer a valid rival? They're being attacked by Andalusia? Yes, they are. Oh, Andalusia's becoming a big boy. Here we go, though. A little bit. Here we go. Yeah, a little bit more war exhaustion. A little bit. I've just got to stay at war for the next 800,000 years. Easy. So easy. I don't see a problem here. Okay. We got a nice little bit of attrition. That'll help. Things a little bit faster. Oh no, that's mountains. No, I meant to stay not married to you, didn't I? Whoops. Hey, look at that, we still won. Good at all, my friends. Come on, you can do it. I believe in you. Ooh, reform society. We lost stability again. Huzzay! 0.79. Now we're talking. Good. Getting closer. We're gonna just stay at war for as long as we can. There we go. Suffering a little bit of attrition along the way, which is ideal. Oh, bugger, a revolt in Venezia. Going 0.73. Oh, how much I screwed myself by reducing my war exhaustion. My Venice! My beautiful Venice! Come on, you shit. I guess we should probably state Piedmont as well. That's stuff, come on, baby. Give me that war exhaustion. Oh yeah, getting close. It's almost time. I'm kind of letting my allies kind of do most of this. At least that's my hope here. I'm going to make the Burras unhappy with me as well. That's all I can do. But that should, you know, very slightly make people angry. Yeah, like only slightly. Okay. Wasn't much, but it's honest work. Alright, go there. Yes, come on. 0.6. Oh, it's a slog. We also very much need to attack Genoa at the moment. The truce is up in 8 years, so. They are taking my stuff quickly, which is good. Who's a good boy? You're a good boy. Taking my things and killing me. Yes. Yes, as you are. That's it. Occupy things. Things that I have and want. Because that means my rebel risk goes up. Rebel risk! I want it to be death. I want people to die. Obviously, I am somewhat damaging my own country here, but what are you gonna do? Ooh, trade efficiency. Alright, there we go. 4-3-3. Can you imagine if he becomes like, oh, yeah, the corruption increase. Imagine if he became like, one that was like, what's the word I'm looking for? Like, rebel risk reduction. That'd be so annoying. Come on, baby. Time to rebel. there a way to reduce legitimacy? Can I lower my amazing legitimacy? Thank you, CB. I might be able to lower it with a couple of state interactions, actually. That's one. Yeah, well, it's something. It's legitimacy on a sliding scale, so. Come on, baby. Syria's being slowly annexed. Border friction. Goodbye, alliance with them. Nobody cares. Oh my god, I can feel it. So close. Luckily, it is ticking up. Internal conflicts in Japan. Oh no, they're having some problems. A house of Kapakapakapaka, 244 Aeonus. Perfect. Wunderbar. Okay. You go up there and start sieging them. You go attack them. Excellent. And we can finally get our last idea in the offensive ideas, which is Spirit of Core, 5% discipline and 5% armor recovery speed, which is amazing. Which also gives us a lot of really nice policies, hopefully. Ooh, religious unity. No, not religious unity. We'll do that later. Because otherwise, nice try. You tricky bugger, nice try. Because that would increase, that would reduce my rebel risk. I don't want that. A few more months. Free policy available. I know, but I can't take it right now. I just can't. Take down Lubeck. Beat them up. How are you doing, by the way, Neff? What is up? Alright, there we go. We are getting slightly more now. Got more freaking rebellions. There we go. Salt crisis, production efficiency. Okay, ow, no. Don't like that. Stop it. Stop. Why are all my forts active? Go away. Okay. I think it's time we start piecing people out. Good. Yeah, people are randomly leaving the coalition. See you later, nerds. Okay. City of Dal. I don't even know where these places are. Honestly, have no clue. It's... Seriously, where are you? Nobody knows. Give me your money. Good. Come on, baby. Thing is, our war exhaustion will start to take up continuously now. Soon-ish. Lubeck! Give me war reps. Cash! Nice. That basically makes this worse. Oh, they are completely out of men. So I should now start to get call for peace. Which will help out with the whole war exhaustion thing. Okay. That's it for the episode, guys. Do be sure to leave a like and a comment on this video. Let me know if you think of the series so far. In the next episode, we will finally be beginning the progress towards court and country. Oh, it's unrest of at least one! Ah!